right at my mom and my dad's bedside. And I'm glad of the night that I gave my heart to the Lord, and my dad took his Bible and showed me how to be saved. And I'll never forget my mother. I was only 12 years old, but I remember my mother jumping out of that bed and beginning to praying the fire down from heaven, saying, God, save my boy, save my boy, save my boy. And I'm telling you, heaven is sounding sweeter all the time. Amen. If you're here dealing with a situation tonight, we keep saying that and reiterating that, but I want you to know we've come by here tonight to, first of all, if you've never been saved by the grace of God, to give you hope tonight that Jesus would save you and set you free. But if you're saved by the grace of God and dealing with some issues or some discouragement in your life, I'm here to tell you tonight that God will see you through it. Amen? So listen to the words of this song, and then we'll have the family come back and sing for 15 or 20 more minutes for you. But I hope this song will be a blessing to you. So say amen. Listen. We're all on a journey, and we're called to walk by faith. There'll always be a mountain and valleys in our way. Right here in this moment, may our strength be renewed as we recall what God has done and how we've seen Him move. Is there anybody here who's found Him faithful? Anybody here who knows He's able? Then say amen. Is there anybody here who's seen His power? Anybody here brought through the fire? You see it time and time again. Just say amen. Yeah. Sometimes through the darkness, it gets hard to see. Yes, it does. But be bold and courageous and follow where He leads. A greater is the one who's in us than he who's in the world. So child of God, remember, the battle is the Lord. Is there anybody here who's found Him faithful? Anybody here who knows He's able?
Yeah.
say.